Hello everyone, welcome back to Arx Fatalis. So I looked online and it turns out that the idol is actually inside of this storeroom here. So the chest and the secret number password thingamajig in the king's throne room is actually not relevant. What I don't understand is how you're supposed to know it's in here. People talked about the key, but I don't think the key goes to the door. No. Maybe it goes to the chest inside? They also talked about talking to the king, and him allowing you to go into the storeroom, or the armory, or whatever the hell it's called. But I don't think that actually happened. Let's go have a chat with him. I mean, I already talked to him, right? That's not the right place. Where did he go? This way. I mean, there's gotta be a point to poisoning him, right? So this must achieve something, but what does it achieve?
Me too busy!
Like, maybe I just wasn't paying attention, but when I talked to him before, I'm pretty sure he didn't say anything of consequence. And when I was trying a bunch of stuff, I did try going into the storeroom myself, and I just got attacked. So obviously I'm not supposed to be allowed inside. So I can make it work, just by going in there anyway and attacking them, but I don't understand how this whole quest is set up and how it's supposed to work. It's very strange.
Open the gate and let me pass.
That not possible! Attack! The foreman, he say nobody allowed in.
Okay, the thing is, I think it's unlocked though. I'm pretty sure.
Only king can open this room. An attack.
Only king can open this room. Well, apparently not, because I just opened it. What the hell? Do keys get used automatically? Did it automatically use the key? Because I tried to manually use it and it didn't seem to work. Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but anyway. I need to get inside there, but I need to get inside without him noticing. And I believe this... One of these is an invisibility. But which one? I don't actually know. I think it's the second one? Let's try it. Okay, yeah, I'm invisible. Sweet. Okay. Easy enough. Oh, hello, chainmail leggings. Alright, the spell just wore off. Oh shit, I just lit all these torches on fire. Whoops. I can't even hold them. Do I even want them? Actually, I suppose I don't want them. I already have 5 torches on me. Well, those are gonna burn up. Light up his room. There we go. Alright, let's take a look at these leggings. Oh, I think it just... yeah, accidentally equipped them, actually. So, let's see. Armor 5, armor 2, so it gives me 3 more armor. Minor penalty to stealth casting and protection from magic, but that is no problem whatsoever. Sweet. Actually got some decent armor now. 15 is my armor class. Yay! Now maybe I can actually withstand the bites from rats. That's an improvement. I guess I'll just sell these leather leggings. They're actually close to breaking. Alright, take a look at these shields. Wooden shield, wooden shield, wooden shield. Okay. Nothing too fancy. I would like to keep it just to sell it, but I really don't have the room. And I'm guessing my leather leggings are probably worth more. Yeah. Okay, now I believe the fact that this is red means it's trapped. And one of my spells, I think, is like a dispel thing. That might work. Let's try it.
I cannot break it just like that. It's too sturdy for me to break. I cannot break it just like that. It's too sturdy for me to break. I cannot break it just like that. It's too sturdy for me to break.
Huh. That was Poison Cloud. Does that work? No, so none of that works. Okay. How do I untrap it? Because I have this, like, I have decent skills in that. I have a technical skill of 34. Yeah, it allows you to succeed at picking locks and disabling traps. So how do I disable it? What if I use the key? Ooh, I think it actually opened it. Yeah, it sounds like it's unlocking it, but I just need to open it. I don't know how to disable it.
Locked.
Oh no, it's locked. Okay. I guess I'll pick it.
It's too complicated for me.
Come on, you can do it.
It's too complicated for me. It's too locked.
Okay, what the hell is this key for?
Oh!
Oh! Okay, what? I don't even know what the hell just happened. I triggered the trap, obviously, but didn't I use the key on it many, many times? Did I relock it? I must have relocked it. Can you do that? Let me see if I can relock it.
Locked.
Yeah, you can relock chests. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. That explains it. There really needs to be some more clear feedback that you're actually using something. Like, it's actually working. It's really not clear. Troll idol. Okay, I finally have it. And it is huge. It's really, really big. Okay, I think I have to ditch the leather leggings. Alright, that's fine. Okay, let's see if I can get out of here without them noticing I came in. Oh!
Me need be the match.
Hi. I think he noticed me.
Tell me, Atok. Lord Atok. What is there in the reserve that's so important that no one's allowed to go in there?
What you think? Me have nothing to hide. Anyway, who rattled your cage?
But I've already been inside. What the fuck? What happened to you? Is that what I heard when I heard something go flying when I opened the trap? Did it somehow kill him outside the room? Okay, this is probably the key to the thing. Helmet, 8 strength. Ooh, I can actually wear that. Sweet, I'm actually like a proper fighter. Wow, no one really cares what the hell I'm doing here. Which is good for me. What's my chest piece? Oh, my chest piece has like a special upgrade. Yeah, there's no way what that guy's wearing is better. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna go now. Hide the evidence. Yeah, good enough. That was so weird.
You do quickly, Goblin King, big trouble soon. If Throat not go back to work.
Oh, by the way. I looked online about brewing potions as well, and you do have to actually use a distillery, and there is a distillery at the castle place. Like the main town. So I can't wait to get into brewing potions. Should be fun. I think I'm going the wrong way. Because I haven't been here before. Oh yeah, you. Those footsteps. Thump, thump, thump. Here you go.
Thank you. Trolls will have Idol back. Idol given to trolls when we live on outside with King Nog.
I think it is time now that we helped each other.
Yes, now we help you. My people is move rocks out of way. Aruga! Anda! Glock! Warg!
Sweet! Should make traveling easier, I suppose. Alright, should be cleared now. Does that mean I don't have anything left to do? It's been cleared. Okay, so what... What's my quest? I have no purpose in life anymore. Ooh. I think I've just gained one. Those noises. Nom nom. Nom nom nom. There's something I can pick up there, and it looks rather valuable. But how do I get up there? Perhaps this way? X? Marks the spot? Ooh, yeah, I think this goes up. Something over there. I don't think I could jump it. That's a rune. Holy shit. Okay, I absolutely need that. Okay, I got it. I can't actually jump up on there. Oh, there we go. Damn, pace to explore. Okay, where did it go? Am I blind? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Wait, don't I already have that? Actually, I do not. Now I do. Vidai. By the way, there's apparently hidden spells that you can't learn in the game world. You can only learn by just messing around with stuff. So it's possible I have access to something like that already. I just don't know what it is. So I could experiment. I don't even know what the hell that is. It's a rune I apparently don't have. Let's try this. Nothing? Nope. I could do all three. Oh, whoops. Ah, shit. Nope. Alright, so this does not lead up to where the troll was doing his business, does it? No. How did he get up there? Maybe it's this way? Two X's.
Locked.
Oh, sweet fishing rod. Yeah, it seems like there's really no reason to buy tools. Because you can just find them in the game world. Let's see how big it is. It's pretty large. It's three slots. I'll keep it for now, though. And let's try to pick this.
I think I've damaged my tools.
I think you're a right idiot. Oh shit, I have a disabled trap spell. Could use that on the damn chest. Although taking the damage wasn't exactly a problem, it barely did anything to me. Do I want to keep using this up? Sure. What the hell are they for, if not for picking locks?
There you go.
Ah. 12 gold. That is terrible.
Locked. There you go.
Ooh, a ruby, that's better. Damn, these mining tunnels are very extensive. Is this gonna be triple X? Triple X! What does it mean? What if it's related to, like, the treasure hunt or something? Quadruple X. Holy shit, these go so far. Hold on, I hear a pickaxe nearby. Maybe this way goes to where the troll is. It's not the troll, but there is something here. Ooh, hello. A diamond. That's gonna be worth a lot, right? This is really satisfying for some reason. It's like old school Minecraft. Kind of, not really. It's like Minecraft if you took out all of the terraforming and building features. Which then wouldn't really be Minecraft at all, would it? Oh, holy shit, look at this! This is awesome! Hell yeah! Emeralds, rubies, diamonds. I feel like there's gonna be something horrible down in these dark, dingy caves. Something lurking in the dark.
Yum.
Me, friend of Gru. Him not want live with us, cause not want work for gobblers.
A piece of troll art. Wow, they're really not very bright, are they? These obvious exposed diamonds and stuff, and they don't even get them. No, all the better for me. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah, it looks like that's all there is to the cave system. There's gotta be a way to get up there to that guy, though. I mean, how did he get up there if I can't? It doesn't make any sense. I really want that damn ruby. I want that damn ruby! Ooh, what is that? I don't know what the hell that is. There's gotta be a way up there. If only I could put down a box or something. Oh well, I think I just have to let it go. Unless... Wait a minute. I see something on the map that might be it. I I think this might be it. Ooh, and where does that go? More! Yes. I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna buy 1,000,000 shares of the mines. I have no idea what that actually does, though, in practice. I don't think I want to risk spending my money on that. At least not before I have good equipment. Yeah, here we go. He was like, huh? Where did it go? I saw it here a second ago. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, now it's time to leave. Like, I'm assuming I'm just supposed to go look at the cleared blockage? I'm assuming that's it, because that's the last thing I did. There's nothing else. Yet the passage to the human outpost should now be cleared. Yes, I friend. So, given that we can access that place from the town, and I want to go back to the town to sell all these diamonds and stuff and try to brew some potions, let's go back. Question is, can I remember how in the fucking bloody hell to get there? Actually, wait a minute. Yes, I can actually remember how to get back there, but. Massive but. There's something I want to do first. I think I forgot to explore back here where these spiders are. Yeah, I never killed these spiders. And I remember from when I was playing before off camera that I think there's actually a ring down here or something valuable. And it's been a while since I've killed some stuff, so let's go killing. I believe it was on one of these bodies. The spiders are coming. Be quick. Yeah, bones, but like one guy at the bottom of the pile or something. Okay, not you, it's gotta be a different pile. Come on. Come on. I know you want a piece of me. Yeah, one hit, one kill. Boom. Somebody's got some valuables. Who is it? I thought it was the guy at the bottom of this pile. But I've looked at all three and it's nothing but bones. Yeah, I just looked at you. Maybe there's more piles.
Little baby spider. Oh, you're so cute.
I think it's down here. Yeah, I think it's down here. Hello, morning glory. Is it morning? It's impossible to tell. There ain't no sun. Ooh. Levitate! Maybe I can use that to get the thingamajig up at the top of majig over at the castle majig. I don't know if that's levitate what you're aiming at or levitate yourself. Either way, very valuable. Not the ring I was looking for, though. Alright, came from there. Time to go this way. I just realized. I don't know if it's the footstep sounds that are different, but there's actually a different walking sound. You can hear the chainmail clinking. Holy shit! That is so fucking cool! I love the walking sounds and Just that, like, the general equipment sounds in this game, man, whoever the hell was the sound designer, bravo. Good job.
I cannot break it just like that.
What if you get, like, a bomb or something? Maybe if I throw a pie at it. Maybe if I throw another pie at it. Maybe if I throw... No.
It's too sturdy for me to break.
Yeah, I need... Maybe a spell. Maybe a spell. Disable trap and levitate, that's not gonna work. Something explosive, I think. Yeah, I don't know, maybe I just missed it, or maybe the equipment is randomized, but I did not find the ring. Oh my god, that sudden transition of ambient sounds. From like perfectly normal to like, Dawn, you're in a horrible dark place full of spiders. The droning sound. Okay, well, let's go to the town, which is this way. Yeah, down here on the right. There's a pathway that leads to the caves, and the caves lead to the stairs that lead to the place and the stuff and the things, and yeah. Hey! How's it going?
You look bad!
Do I? Ew. He thinks I look bad. Well, guess what? Fuck your fish.
Me eat your heart, thief!
Shit. Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Me eat your heart!
That's not gonna make all goblins hate me, is it? I'm sorry! I wasn't trying to steal your fish, I was just trying to fuck with you. I think I have to kill him.
He cut you head off.
Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell's happening?
Come to me. I need you. Give your life to me.
Damn you!
What in the hell was that? Okay, I'm just gonna transition. I'm pretty sure when I come back he's still gonna hate me, but...
Damn you!
Let's try it. I got hit right before I went out. Really? Really? That thing actually dodges my attacks. Anything to bake? Yes, actually. It's near the barrels, which are up here on the right, I believe. Stalactite. Stalactite? Stalagmite. Stalactite? Stalagmite. They look exactly the same, but they have different names. Because one's on the topper, and one's on the bottomer. Hi. They actually dodge my attacks. Man, these rats have seen things, like, these rats have been around the block, they've leveled up. They've been through the tutorial. They know what's up. Okay, I want to sell my stuff, and perhaps buy armor, and I want to make potions. And the potion making, by the way, is apparently done by some dude near the library. The problem is I don't actually know where the library is. I don't see any librarian. Is it you?
Come and visit my shop during working hours.
No. Ew, did you spit on your own floor? That's gross. Yeah, I have no idea. I have no freaking clue. Okay, let's sell my crap. Let's go to Miguel? Nah, let's go to Maria. Save it first. Okay, how much can I sell these things for? Wait, she doesn't have enough money, does she? Shit, okay, 100 for each of those. 60 for each of those. What about diamonds? 120 for diamonds, okay. I'm assuming I can't use these things for ingredients or anything like that.
Next time I see him, I'll tell him what I really think.
Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, what could I possibly use them in? Obviously not alchemy. I don't think I can use them for armor in any way. No, I think I'd just sell them. But apparently not to you. So, I guess I can try the blacksmith. Maybe it's not that they don't have enough money, but maybe they only buy items of certain types. Could be it. Yeah, they won't take him. Yeah, it's item type, because look at this. He obviously has more than one freaking coin, but he won't even buy the ribs. But he buys armor stuff. Okay, yep. So that's how it works. Let's just go ahead and sell this. It is going to be a while until I can use this. My strength is only 11. Wait, do I have an... Wait, when the fuck did I level up? Okay, I have unspent skill points. Whoops. Okay. I do want a higher strength to use better armor.
Who does he think he is?
But I'm gonna go with mental, actually. And I really want to be able to pick locks really, really well. So I think I want to upgrade technical skill. Close combat I think is fine. Yeah, let's get this up to 40. Alright, that's good. Let's get this up to 42. And what should I spend the rest on? Defense is already really good. It's 42. Casting's pretty good. Don't care about stealth, don't care about intuition, don't care about ethereal link or projectile. So let's spend it on... I guess close combat.
I preferred it as it was before.
Okay, it is going to be quite a while until I can use this plated helmet. So, I'm just going to sell it. Got 623 coin.
Who does he think he is?
Who are you even talking about? What are you on about? Okay, I should probably try to repair my axe. Let's see, what is it at? Whoa, hold on, wait. I can use the axe on my fishing pole? What? The hell does that make? Alright, well, it's 22 out of 50.
I cannot improve them any further.
Man, I really fucked up that axe. 32 out of 32, okay. Alright, let's see what the hell this does. Oh! Whoa! So you can actually separate the rope from a... Yeah, and you can put it back on. That is so cool. That's really neat. By the way, if anybody knows what the hell happened to my ring, please let me know. I actually looked back at the video, and I saw a point when I was... It happened somewhere between the point where I was battling that really strong spider that had the emerald in its lair. It happened sometime between fighting that and the end of the episode. I looked, I had the ring, and then later on I just didn't. I don't know what the fuck happened to it. So if anyone knows, let me know.
Now I remember.
Like, maybe I loaded a save before I picked it up or something? No, that doesn't seem right. No, that's not possible. No way.
Hey, I can't believe what happened yesterday.
Ooh, I can almost afford this shield. But it's only plus one armor rating. That's really not much. Mmm.
Hmm?
That's a really good shield. Yeah, it requires 14 strength, though, so it looks like 14 strength is kind of what to shoot for if you want to wear the really heavy armor. Which I kind of do. And yeah, I have no freaking clue where this library or... distillery place is to make potions. I have no idea. Maybe it's just, like, not the right time of day for that stuff. Because there's the guy over here that won't even talk to me. He's like, go away! So maybe that's the shopkeeper and I just can't get inside yet? I mean, this guy tells me to go away until it's, you know, until they're open. So, maybe it's just the wrong time of day. Okay, so passageway, that has been cleared. Let's go check it out. That is here, I think. Yeah, it should be this right here. Actually, wait a minute, hold on. I want to try fishing. Do you equip it?
Not a good idea.
Nope. How the hell do you actually fish? Maybe you can't? The fishing pole was a lie. I mean, if you don't equip it and you don't use it on the water, then how would you use it? Alright, well, I'm just gonna dump this thing here. Hi. Oh, that's the fisherman guy. I notice you're not wearing any pants there.
Me? Drunk? I don't know what you're talking about.
I guess he probably wouldn't like it if I started looking in his chest. But he's not looking. Oh, he's only got rope. Okay. Nothing of interest. Figures. I mean, he's just a poor old guy fishing. Okay, so this should be cleared. I think. It looks like it is. Yeah, it is. Sweet. Oh, shit. Fucking bats. Like what, their leathery wings hit me on the way out and they gave me a headache and horrible head trauma and a concussion? I mean, what the hell? How could they even do any damage to me while they're flying? Powerful ass bats. Alright, which freaking way do I go? It's probably straight on that way, but let's check this way. Come on, come on. You little fucker. I don't even want your ribs. You can keep them. I love those walking sound effects so much. Oh, hey. It's actually the right way. Let's go see if the guy I gave a lunch to has healed up. Hey, buddy. Hey. Aw, he didn't even eat it. I guess he didn't like it. Was that you?
Forever loyal.
I think it was him.
Once again, thank you for your help, mercenary.
Well, apparently not so thankful that you'd eat my food. I throw it back in your face. Or onto your table.
War, huh?
Look at that floorboard. I was thinking maybe it's like a secret, but nope, it's just a floorboard that's out of place.
One more day in paradise.
Alright, let's try this levitate spell. The fuck was that noise? Oh, it makes me levitate. Okay. Go up. How do I go up? I have levitation spell, but I'm unable to pass by this guard. I'm feeling a little bit screwed over here. Let's not use it from here. I still want to know where this Oliver is so I can start his treasure hunt. Because I have an emerald. And I fought damn hard for it to get it from that spider. I wish I could run. I don't believe you can, though. If there is a run key and I've just missed it the entire game, I'm going to be really pissed. I'm kind of getting paranoid about that now. No? Yeah, no, there's no run. What is even the point of this if I can't even go up? Like, how does this help at all? Maybe I can get myself to go higher and higher if I keep touching stuff? Like, I think I'm a bit higher than I was before. Am I traveling upwards? Space doesn't do anything, shift doesn't do anything. I don't know. Ooh, I'm high enough I can get the bread dough. Oh, wait. I think I just saw it pop up for a second. Ooh, come back. Huh? Fireball! Whoa, oh, that's probably a scroll though. That's probably the scroll wait. There it is! Shit. Come back. I got it! I think that's it. Yeah, a darker ring of magic resistance. Protection from magic plus 20%? Armor is minus 20%. Okay, so only use that if you're really going to be fighting against magic, because otherwise it's going to screw over your armor. Yeah. Okay. So, I don't want to equip that, have it equipped constantly, but that could be very, very useful in certain situations. Okay, now, could I please, stop levitating? How do I cancel it? Actually, wait, I think I can just click it? Okay. Cool. Alright, I don't really know how to control the damn levitate spell, but it worked well enough. It still does open up the question. I mean, I'm still left with the question of what the hell I'm supposed to do now. I mean, I heard that voice summoning me, but summoning me to where? I'm gonna go back to the tunnels, because there were some unexplored tunnels, and I'm gonna hope that one of those places leads me to a different level that I've never been to before, or something. It is an absolute pleasure just to walk. Just because the sounds are that good. Shit, I think that actually might be all of the unexplored stuff. Okay, I looked it up, and it turns out you're supposed to report back to the king, now that the passageway has been cleared. Which does make sense, given that he is the one that hired you to do it, basically. Or at least he hired me to bring the message to the trolls. But it would have been helpful to put a note there saying, hey, I should go back to the king now.
We need more information about the earthquakes. It's getting more and more troubling.
Minor tremors have always been a part of life in Arx, but there's no denying that they've become more frequent of late. I suspect that the energy channel created by Akbar's worshippers must disturb the natural order. It must stop, and soon.
Do you think there's danger of a general collapse?
If this were the case, our order would have discovered it. The real danger at the moment is Akbar.
Be vigilant, both of you, and warn me the minute you have news.
Holy crap, that snake woman is kind of terrifying. I think I remember people muttering about some sort of a snake woman, right? That must be her. I click on him and he instantly starts playing.
Thank you once more, Amshigar. The rocks have been cleared. You have once again earned our thanks and this reward. You have proven yourself a valuable asset to the kingdom. And I shall have to consider a more official role for you here. Ah, yes. How would you like it
Your
if
Majesty,
I made you a...
We have discovered signs that another ritual has taken place.
That's the third one in less than a week. Where this time?
Just by the air duct, Your Majesty. Do you think this could be connected with the Fallon Orboplanik's murder?
Probably. I'll get my new friend to look into it. Thank you, Carlo. You may go.
Very good, sire.
Well then, what do you think of this? I suggest you investigate this shady sect, who I am almost sure have executed Fallon Orboplanik, our old astronomer. I need someone who is not known as an agent of the king, a fearless man. Will you serve me in this role?
This is all somewhat confusing, Your Majesty, but I could certainly look into it.
I know you will not disappoint me. You will be free to question any of my people in your investigations. Guards, give this man free rein of the castle's private quarters. In addition, dear Amshigar, here is the key to one of my royal chambers. It is now yours. Please consider it your new home.
That is a most kind gesture.
Don't mention it. We shall hold a council meeting as soon as you bring back news of these disturbing events.
Yes, I have a room now. Awesome. Maybe I can store my stuff there. Also, I love the just gobbledygook nonsense fantasy names. What the hell is that astronomer's name? Fabian or Orboplanix? What the fuck is that? You could hear the voice actor, like, I swear, I could hear it in the voice actor's voice. when they were reading over that, and they were looking at the script as they said the name, going like, what the fuck is this name? I can't remember this shit. Fabian Orba Plenix? Plenix? Like, I could basically feel their eyes on the script as they read it. I could feel the nonsense dripping out of their voice. Because everybody knows that name is just complete garbage. You can just tell.
I'm sick of eating crow food.
Okay, so where the hell is my room? A little metal key. Which is different from the other little metal key. I'll put all the little metal keys in a little tiny row. No, not that one. Put it back. There we go. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Okay, yeah, where's my room? And I'm apparently supposed to interrogate people. Let's see. There have been sacrificial rituals going on lately around the castle.
This snake woman makes me sick.
The king wants me to find more about this. Apparently it could be related to the murder of Phelan Orbaplanix. I must question the kingdom's people. But before that, I need to find my room.
I could have drunk a bit more yesterday.
Okay, maybe this is it. I'm not missing a key, am I? No, it's gotta be one of these two. The UI elements are so tiny. Okay, it can't be that. That's the kitchen. I think this is the jail cell. Yeah. I certainly hope my new digs are not in the jail cell. That would be a little bit disturbing. Did I say new digs? What the fuck is... No. Never say that. Never say that. Guard room?
Guys, we're gonna need it.
Thanks. Yeah. Good night.
Night.
Yeah, good night. For those who can
sleep. They all start instantly snoring. Let me kiss them on the forehead so they have a nice night's sleep.
Here we go again.
Okay, I'm good. These two will sleep perfectly fine. The other ones will die in their sleep. Painfully.
Or blind, he wouldn't snore. That's it.
Drafty.
Dead. What a relief.
Jesus, what the f- Yeah, I'll say there's some rituals going on. Holy shit, there's a goddamn headless chicken and somebody painted like half a swastika on the wall. Ew. The blood even comes with it. Why am I throwing this headless chicken over and over again? I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, hi. Heal. Shit, I just accidentally used it. Oh well, that's fine. I really don't even remember what the hell these are anymore. There's heal, and then there's... I use levitate. Poison cloud is one of them. Not sure about the third. Is this my place? Library and laboratory. Oh wait, I think this is where I can make potions! I think I can make potions here! Is this where the ritual took place, or is that normal? Right. Whoa, there's a bunch of books. You know, I really like the character design for her. It's very cool looking. It's a mixture of cool and also kind of just downright creepy. I mean, look at the hands. Ugh. And she looks very human in some ways and very inhuman in some others. Like, her upper body looks pretty normal. But her arms are exceptionally long, her hands are creepy as hell, and obviously she has the lower body of a snake. It's a very cool design, though. I like it.
Wouldn't you have drawn this pentagram in blood?
Anyone who knows anything about the magic arts would know that this symbol protects us from the demon. Since our astronomer, Fallon Orbiplanix, was murdered, I can feel that something evil is hanging over the whole of Arx.
And what about these rituals? Who killed Orbiplanix?
Darkness pours from these rituals. The death of Fallon Orbiplanix has all the signs of black magic and its evil practices. Fallon was a good man, righteous and steadfast. I suppose he found out the truth about who is carrying out these rituals. Let your mind lose itself in this library, and perhaps you will find some volume to help you.
Well, when you put it like that, I don't think I want to read a single one of these books, because it sounds like I'm gonna die if I do. Can you actually read these? Holy shit! You can. Oh, actually, you can't read... Oh, wait. You can't actually read all of them. No, only a few of them. Guild of Travelers. Ancient Gods. Yeah, there's actually not that many. So there's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. I kind of want to read all of these, but not right now. She's watching me. This is where I make potions. Yes. Hi. Wait, what the fuck? What? Look at this cage. It's not even a cage. Look, I'm sorry, this rat is being kept in by bars that look like they're meant for humans? No, not even humans. Even humans could fit through this damn thing. A fucking rat could just go right under it. Or jump over the, like, 1-inch high bottom. What the hell? That's supposed to keep it inside? Dude, you're incompetent.
Locked.
The magic of potions. Ah. I can't wait to start making potions. Yes.
Locked.
Let's have a chat with you first, though.
I am
Felnar, holy crap.
Alchemist of the kingdom, and friend of the late Fallon Orbiplanix.
Who was Fallon Orbiplanix?
Fallon was our astronomer. He died a few days ago. I think he was about to bring to light a terrible plan, but he never got time to say more about it.
I'm investigating the rituals and the death of Fallon Orbiplanix.
Oh my god, my character is an idiot.
I can tell
my character is a complete
that
idiot.
These two things are linked. I have here a note that Fallon gave me the day he died, in case anything happened to him. I never really understood what it meant. Maybe you will understand.
The day he died, he gave you a note saying that you should read this in case I die. Seems pretty relevant. Seems a little bit suspicious. Where did this metal, like, gold key come from? Oh my god. I seriously have to read each of these notes because every single one is called a piece of paper with writing on it. No shit. Be more descriptive. Oh, I think this is it. Hold on. Whoa. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, I'm using the pickaxe. What the hell am I using it on? Right. Anyway. Yeah, so this is definitely the one. Let's put keys in, like, relevant information over here. Got fucking inventory. Put it down. Gonna dump the dough. Okay. Oh. No, that's not it. This is it. 6 becomes 4 when you take the first from it, the first multiplied by the second makes the last, and the last multiplied by the first makes 16. Okay. That is a riddle. I guess it's a riddle. Obviously it's a passcode. Let's see if I can figure this out. Let's see. 6 becomes 4 when you take the first from it, so okay, so the first is 2. 6 minus 2 equals 4. Alright, the first multiplied by the second makes the last. The last multiplied by the first makes 16. Okay, well, 8 times 2 is 16. Is there a third? Second. So, no, there's only 3. So there's the first, the second, and the last, right? Yes. Okay, so the first is 2. Yeah, and the last is 8. So what's the second? The first multiplied by the second makes the last. Wait. First multiplied... Wait, so the second is... Is 8? So it's 2, 8, 8? 6 becomes 4 when you take the first from it. So the first is 2. The first multiplied by the second makes the last, so ignore that for now. The last multiplied by the first makes 16. 8 times 2 is 16, so the first is 2, and the last one is 8. The first multiplied by the second makes the last. 2 times 8 is, once again, 16. So yeah, it's 2, 8, 8. Okay. I have no idea what to do with that information, but I now have it. What the hell is this thing? It's like an ethereal jello cube. Oh, when in doubt, hit it. Pretty sturdy jello cube. I appreciate your engineering. I don't know what that is, but I want it. Maybe there's a weird little key here opens it. Here we go, this is for making potions. And that is a potion, I will take it. So are these. Thank you very much. Just gonna take every living organic matter in this entire building. Yeah, where did this key come from? I think the guy gave it to me, because it seems to holy shit! Oh my god. So that's gonna be like every damn rune in the game. Okay, you know what I should probably do? I should probably process all these ingredients and actually put them in here and just store them. Because this is gonna be where I make potions, most likely. There are other places to make potions, actually. But this is likely going to be where I make potions for a long time to come. Okay, wow, there's a lot of stuff to manage here. Well, let's just use these. Okay, I don't have very many spells. Whoa. Maybe I do. apparently I know how to do these spells, even though, what? I guess if you have the right runes, you just kind of know? Okay, well, I've learned some new stuff. Okay, what is this one? Wait, do I even have the things to make that? I'm looking up at my runes on the top right, and I don't even actually see the first one. I have the bendy one, but what about the other one? I don't get it. It might be that. Night vision sounds awesome. Okay, so magic missile is actually my first defensive spell. So let's give it a shot. No pun intended. It is... I've already forgotten it. What the hell was it? Left to right. And then... Okay. Wait, that wasn't it. What the... That seems like it. Yeah.
It's too sturdy for me to break.
There we go. Okay, maybe those can break the walls. Oh, I totally fucked that up. Holy shit, that's loud. That is really, really loud. Oh man, I can't wait to try this out on enemies. Now I wish I didn't have all these queued up spells. Because I want to save up, like, magic missile in there. Let's see how much mana this takes, too. I haven't even been paying attention to that. So mana's in the bottom right. Did that take anything? I didn't even see it go down. Oh, there we go. Now we're down a little bit. Yeah, it's not much, though. Barely any. Okay, well... I kind of want to end this episode here, but I want to find my room first. I'm assuming it's just down the hall a little bit more. Observatory. Maybe it's not. I mean, this is the observatory, so obviously this is not my room. Maybe we can look at the night stars. Oh, wait, we're underground. What the hell are we going to observe, then? Wait, are those actual stars? I mean, it looks like a texture that's like 2 feet above the ceiling, but I think that's maybe a game limitation more than an intention. I think those are actually supposed to be stars. And I see icicles coming down from up there, which would make sense, because that is why we're underground. It's for the heat coming from the center of the Earth. Because now that the sun is dead, the outside is just going to be a frozen wasteland. Right. Well, I think my room is probably when you go up the stairs from the king's throne room, most likely. But I'll save that for another day. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Made a lot of really cool progress. Not so much in the main quest, I didn't really do much there, but just finding out a bunch of cool stuff. Meeting the snake woman, getting talked to by some strange entity that wants me to come to it so it can absorb my life energy or something. Finding the alchemical laboratory so I can finally make some potions. Finding the librarium. I now have a room. I don't know where it is, but I have a room. So, bunch of cool stuff. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.